Hello friends, the topic is anger. Anger at what cost? We have seen Draupadi's anger, Kannagi's anger, anger of a communist, and sage Gautama's anger, and angry has to be justified and expressed subtly, which will make others to realize their foolishness positively and compassionately. Thank you, folks.